we are in PDP and I am in PDP. It is true that the governor is, he resigned from PDP yesterday. Sent a copy of the letter to me and I also signed for that of the natural. He's a free man, he's a mature man. Our leader, he has thought it right. He said for personal reasons that he has resigned from the PDP and he's going to the Labour Party. He consulted with all strata of the party before he left. We thought he won't leave because we were not convinced that his reasons for dumping PDP. And we advised him that he should not go, that he should wait. But he made up his mind and resigned yesterday. But we, at this end, I'm one of his good supporters and gone to the Decamp to the joint again. I would say I'm his product. That's what I would say. But I am not convinced with the reasons he advanced that we should dump the PDP. That's why I'm remaining in PDP. Not because I am chairman of PDP, but because I know what is happening in the country. PDP is the only alternative national platform that can provide the takeover. I mean, that people can use to dislodge this inept government of the APC. So, and I've seen it in the south, southeast, the north, central, northeast, and northwest. That the yearning of the people, the hope of the people, and the PDP. Also in the southwest, I've seen it closely. And as a testimony to that, few elections conducted thus far, like in Arapa, state constituency of the state was won by PDP. Even the election conducted, I could never find the Kaduna. PDP almost took everything before it was somehow manipulated, but still, we have good number of the government have been declared for PDP. So, most elections now, it's been won by PDP. The Nigerian masses, Nigerian people are tired of APC. That is the truth. And the only alternative platform, the only national platform that can be used is PDP. So why must I leave that platform now? My audacity is going to Labour Party. As it is today in Nigeria, I don't know where Labour Party is. I'm not the point in state. I'm not the point in state or a local government that can say it's being controlled by APC, by Labour Party. Or ADC or whatever. If you can go to any coalition, it has to be coalition with PDP. If you can go to be any negotiation of all these other parties, you have to negotiate with the PDP. So everybody has agreed that APC is not the answer. You understand? So I am not convinced. A majority of we is followers. Majority of we is generals, followers. Majority of us that has gone through his political activity, that we work together, that we love him, that we stay with him, we worship him like religion. We worship him like religion. But that does not make us a slave to his thinking. That does not make us a slave to his thinking. So we know what is operating democratically in Nigeria now. And that's exactly, we are not convinced that that. You know, those states today is the governor in the today in the Kondesi is APC. So why did we go to APC? Why did I follow the Akeredolu? It's not because it's not because he's not when we took decision together when he was governor to come to PDP, it was a unanimous decision. It was a worldwide decision. It was a decision that had good reasons. Then we moved the government of those states under his leadership to PDP. It was reasonable that time. The decision was very simple that time. That time wanted to connect it to the national grid. Then one of the postulations that he gave to us then was that we cannot go it alone, that we should connect to the national grid politically, that we should be PDP. You understand? Even one of the major reasons that my Oga gives that time is what is still happening today. PDP is a national party. If he has argued that time that we must connect to the national grid politically, so what is the argument now? That we should leave that connection at the national grid and come to Labour Party and start building it that's not even existing in any local government in Nigeria now. So it's not because it's not government. Far from that. The reason he gave them was that we were to move and be on a national platform. So why must we be a national platform now? Why? And go and start a party that is not even in any local government. Not your simple one. Right. Yourself that you are talking. If you are sincere with yourself, would you say you are better off than 3 or 4 years ago when Jonathan, when PDP government was there, yeah, when education was made available, when there is security, when the masses of this country can go to the market with their money and they get good things, the supposition power of Naira was very high then. You know what is going on in the country? Disenchantment, nepotism, tribalism, insecurity. So why would PDP not win the election? The general yearnings of the people, the masses of this country today is that this APC government enough is enough, that they should go. And the only national alternative platform is PDP. That is Mimiko political weight. We is followers. We is generals. We are the Mimiko political weight. You understand? Some will follow him. Majority are not going. You understand? So PDP will not die in Ondo State. We will move forward. We will gather momentum and we will win elections. By the grace of God.